This tutorial shows how to insert playing card symbols in Microsoft Word. Hello, my name is Erin. I'm a technical writer and editor who shares writing tips for the real world on this channel and on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com. Today we're going to insert playing card symbols in Microsoft Word. The four traditional playing card symbols, the heart, club, diamond, and spade, were popularized in the 15th century. In fact, we might consider them antique emoji because they have a storied history of expressing emotion well beyond the gaming table. This longevity makes them an excellent option for adding universal symbolism to your informal documents. At the end of this tutorial, we'll also look at how to use playing card symbols as bullet points. I'll be using Word in Microsoft 365. These steps will also work for Word 2019, Word 2016, Word 2013, and Word 2010. However, your interface might look slightly different in those older versions of the software. To begin inserting a playing card symbol, place your cursor where you want to insert the symbol. Then select the Insert tab in the ribbon, followed by the Symbol button in the Symbols group. Then select More Symbols from the menu. And then select one of the following from the font menu in the Symbol dialog box: Times New Roman, Arial, Courier New, Century, Lucida Sans Unicode, or Symbol. Please note that playing card symbols are part of font files. The fonts I just listed should be available to most Word users. However, the playing card symbols may be included in other fonts installed on your computer, but they're not usually available in decorative fonts. Once you've made your choice, select Miscellaneous Symbols from the subset menu. Note that you don't have to make this selection if you chose Symbol, because that font doesn't have any subsets. Now, select the playing card symbol you want from the Symbol menu. You might notice that the symbols don't look the same in every font, so you may want to explore multiple options to find the style that best suits your content. After making your choice, select the Insert button. Your symbol should appear in your text immediately. Note that you can insert multiple symbols without closing the Symbol dialog box. When you're finished, select the Close button to close the Symbol dialog box. After inserting your symbol, you can select it and change the font size and color just as you would regular text. In the next section, we'll use playing card symbols as bullet points. If you already have a bulleted list that you want to convert to playing card symbols, select the entire list before performing the following steps. Otherwise, you can perform these steps immediately before creating your list. To begin, select the Home tab in the ribbon. Then select the Bullets menu arrow in the Paragraph group, followed by Define New Bullet from the menu. Then select the Symbol button in the Define New Bullet dialog box. Select a playing card symbol from the Symbols font menu. Alternatively, you can choose one of the fonts we discussed in the previous section, and then select a symbol from the Miscellaneous Symbols subset menu. After you've made your choice, select the OK button to close the Symbol dialog box, and then select the OK button to close the Define New Bullets dialog box. Finally, continue to create your bulleted list using Word's bullet tool as you normally would. I have created many other videos about Microsoft Word, including how to insert special characters in Microsoft Word and three ways to insert accent marks in Microsoft Word. Please see the playlist called How to Use Microsoft Word linked in the description box below for the complete list. The companion blog post for this video, listing all the steps we just performed, appears on erinwrightwriting.com, which is also linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic related to Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.